I found the world's best editor and asked him to make me an edit on my channel mascot. Not only did he deliver, but he cooked.